third cup of peanuts, about a cup of pretzels, about a third a cup of Cheez-Its, about a cup of corn Chex, one cup of rice Chex, about a third a cup of cashews. Use whatever nuts you want for this. Now you're gonna add a little bit of seasoning salt and some garlic powder as well. A little bit of onion powder as well. You know what else we need from the fridge? Some butter.
Some butter?
Yep, there's some right on the top.
Sure, I'll get that for you. Butter, butter, butter. Ah, there it is, butter. Right there, good.
Great. Now we're gonna take that butter and melt it in the microwave. Get it all mixed up. You know what, Kyle? Let's get deep here for a second. You know what the three hardest things to say in the English language are?
What's that?
I'm sorry.
Uh-huh.
I was wrong.
Yeah.
And Worcestershire sauce. Worcestershire.
Yes.
Did I do that right? Somebody told me it's wash your sister sauce, so we'll say that. I've got our melted butter. I'm gonna add a little bit of Worcestershire as well. Give that a mix, and that is gonna give it some good flavoring. And then we're gonna just drizzle that over the top. You wanna add more melted butter, you can. And then we're gonna give it one more mix. All right, everything's nice and glistening. That means it's time to go into the air fryer. I love the air fryer, it's so easy. We're gonna have this preset 350 degrees. We're gonna cook this for about 9 minutes. Halfway through, you're gonna give it a toss, and then at the 9 minute mark, it should be nice and toasty, and we're gonna give it a taste test, so don't go anywhere. Now while that's cooking, it's time for the riddle of the day. Let's give this one a try. When I was 4, my brother was half my age, and now I'm 30. How old is my brother? Ooh, this is a tricky one. Give this one a try, let us know where you're from, and then give us your guess, and we'll see if you get it right. Y'all, this was the fastest, easiest party mix I have ever made. Look at that. It was ready in just a few minutes. You've got friends coming over, you wanna throw something together? This is gonna be a hit. Kyle, let's taste test this. I'm excited to try it. All got a little bit of everything. It's a little warm because he just finished cooking it, so don't burn yourself.
I like the pretzels.
They're good, doesn't it?
I mean, this is what you want at a party, right?
Mm-hmm. That seasoning and the Worcestershire and the butter adds just the right amount of flavor. Mmm, oh, hot.
It is hot.
It's hot, but it's delicious. Y'all are gonna love it.